should have done that.
Thank you.
Just because kids have active imaginations doesn't mean we have to discount what they say.
Especially since this ghost has been seen by other people.
Did you say ghosts? Who the heck is this guy?
Kevin Graham, at your service.
Next time on Trails in the Sky, Ghost Sightings from the Mouth of Babes.